Tired of seeing those US holidays cluttering up your calendar? Whether you don't celebrate them or you just want a cleaner, more personalized schedule, I've got you covered. In today's video, I'll show you step by step how to delete or unsubscribe from US holidays in your iPhone's calendar app. So let's start without wasting any time. First of all, open the calendar app on your iPhone. Now at the bottom, you will find three options: Today, Calendars, and Inbox. Tap on Calendars and this menu will pop up. From here, if you just want to hide the US holidays from the calendar, uncheck the option that says US holidays. After that, hit the Done button from the upper right corner of the screen. And from now on, US holidays will not show up in your calendar app. Easy, right? So guys, that's how you delete or unsubscribe US holidays in the calendar app on your iPhone. If the video did the trick for you, don't forget to hit the like button. Hungry for more iPhone related tips and tricks? Just subscribe to the channel because I've got tons more coming your way. As always, thanks for watching and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care!